Held it back up here.
I still say we should send somebody down there to look around.
Somebody?
Not me, but somebody.
Have you placed your basic crafting table in your dorm room or castle and made the daggers of absolution? Return here when you got those for me. You must bring the two daggers to me as requested.
You hear Penny's voice from up the street. She's shouting for help.
Help! Help!
So scared. I forgot all my spells.
You hand Penny her spell book and the strange package.
You're a lifesaver. I should be all right now. I better get reading. I can find my way back on my own.
Penny looks inside the package.
Oh, my silly parents. They sent me a pet cyclops from Marleybone. They forgot that I'm allergic to cyclopes. You've been such a dear friend to me. I want you to have it.
Thank you.